4-0. Lucas Pisa up the boards, intercepted there by Jones. Here's a chance for a 2-on-1. Stage him to Ferland, he scores!
You hope that brings some life.
Weidman right off the draw, there's a rebound off Miller, loose puck, they score! And TJ Brody finally gets back into Calgary's attacking zone. Here's Hudler off the boards in front of the net, they score! Johnny Gaudreau, tie game!
A quick play off of a hard dump in. Johnny Gaudreau stick on the ice.
Here Hudler, Monahan's in front, Gaudreau on the outside. Dennis Weidman walks the line. Gaudreau with a screen set up. Monahan tip. Hudler scores! Alexander up the middle. Sedin and Hanson both missed it. Back the other way. Here's David Jones. Takes the shot. Rebound! Ferland can't bury it. Loose puck. Stage and scores!
Credit turnover in the neutral zone. Alexander Edler forcing a pass in the middle. Coming back the other way. We've talked about Ryan Miller's inability to hold on to the rebounds. Twice he had a chance.
Under a minute to go. And Vancouver holds it in. Henrik Sedin alone in front of the net. Can't bury it. Checked by TJ Brody. Maybe that'll be Vancouver's last chance. Nick Bonino, Daniel Sedin. Verbata's in front. Daniel Verbata, that one off the goaltender. And a friendly bounce for Vancouver. Johnny Gaudreau, Sean Monahan, Yuri Hudler.
Ginla with it. He'll pass it here out to Ferentz. Sends it on the far side. Warner with a shot tipped up over top of the crossbar. Here is Ginla again. Ginla hands it off to Yelich. Rebound. Ginla. Oh, what a stop. They score on the rebound. Martin Chelina has scored another series clinching goal as he did for Carolina a couple of years ago in Toronto. And the Calgary Flames will meet the Detroit Red Wings in the second round of the playoffs.
Dumped at home. Here it comes off the wall. This is Ginla right here. That was a terrific shot, and everything Alex Auld could do to make the save. Unfortunately for Vancouver, the rebound came right out to Martin Jelena. As he backed away, he got it kicked right to him. Oh. He just threw it at the net. Alex Auld
is just moving into the final minute of this first overtime. Conroy in the corner tried to slide it out front. And the puck was loose for just a moment. Now Ginla takes a shot. The rebound in front. Jelena scores!
Up at Brandon Evans. How about him stepping up when he was called upon? And with some solid goaltending. And the game breaking of Ginla's line. And shot making of Jelena. Calgary.
He was just a touch behind the play when it headed up ice, and those legs of his were pumping, as you mentioned before. There's a good quick release on the pass by Nieuwendyk, and Patrick was on his knees. McDonald waited. Roy made the move. McDonald fired it high. 2-1 Calgary. He just came out of the...
Good throw, backhands it to the line. Brody to Weidman. Hands it off now to Backlund. Straight away. It comes back to Backlund one more time. Top of the circle. Delayed penalty here. A shot. Score!
Yeah!
the calm, cool, collected manner of the Calgary Flames. Watch all the bodies in between Backlund. Anderson never sees that one. Looks like it went in on the far side. Gets right by Clayton Stoner. I don't know if it glanced off him, but it found the back of the net.
Yuri Hudler with the net.
Glenn Cross headbands to the captain, Jerome Iginla, with Bollmeister on the rush. Iginla in front. They score! It went off a skate! Jerome Iginla's mob! The milestone moment! 500 goals!
He scored prettier ones, but not many bigger ones. Another look at it. Simplistic stuff. Take it wide, throw it at the rack. Went off of Koivu's skate in front of the net. Good net drive by Glenn Cross to set it up. He was looking pass all the way and instead gets...